Now we are going to find integral of secant x into secant x plus tan x dx. This can be written as integral of secant square x dx plus integral of secant x into tan x dx, which is equal to integral of secant square x is equal to tan x plus secant x plus c. Secant square integral is equal to tan x plus secant x tan x integral is equal to secant x plus c is the constant. This is the answer. Okay.